dream about our babies. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby.
YouTube, it's your girl Asia
and it's your boy BJ
back in the building,
back in effect,
back like we never left.
Y'all, we are back with another fiery action. Y'all, when you come into this area, positive vibes only.
Yeah.
But y'all, we are jumping directly into System of a Down, Chop Suey. And we're not talking about the Chinese entree, we're talking about Chop Suey the song. Yes.
Yeah. If you haven't already, be sure you head over to my blog channel. Check out the content. Make sure you sub to the channel. I also have a reaction channel dropping fire reactions, y'all. Be sure you check it out. The links will be in the description for both of those channels. So make sure you head over and check them out.
Absolutely. If y'all are watching right now, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so y'all can see more videos from Asia and BJ. But hey, without any further ado, let's jump into System of a Down, Chop Suey.
Yeah.
Chop, 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 suey.
Let's go on and get into this video, y'all.
Yeah, let's go. I'm digging this tempo. Look how your head just pause.
You just killed my vibe, okay?
Pause.
Wait a minute, y'all.
Man, this is like super high energy, like rock, like right now.
I feel like I've heard that before. That wake up in the middle of the tempo. Like, I don't know who I heard that from, though. Like, I feel like I've heard a piece of this song before. That's why I was like,
You probably heard it on MTV.
I didn't know that this was them.
Yeah.
I had no idea. I feel like I've heard like a piece of this song
Your
before.
MTV Watch and Tell, you probably heard it on there. Had to.
I love this energy, yo, y'all. I'm feeling this energy.
Yeah.
I like that, you know what I mean? Like, you see how, like, I always say this too. I always like the change up in the tempo, like the vibe of just like how that kind of just, you know what I mean? The change up, and then you kind of go from like, okay, let's mellow out real quick. I'm going to give you just a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Catch your breath. You know what I'm saying? Then I'm going to take you back in, okay?
Yeah. And that's kind of what System of a Down is doing right now. It's like they're taking you down through kind of like a whole different type of, you know, a whole bunch of different emotions.
Yeah.
Because like the tempo is changing, so you get like a whole different feel, like two different times throughout the whole song.
Yeah.
Well, several different times.
Yeah, it does. I like it though. I like it. Look at that. That's real though. Why cry when angels deserve to die? Is there such thing as having angels that deserve to die?
Yeah, absolutely.
That people see them in a light that they can't see past, like the good in people, that they that perhaps there is evil on a different level, a different scale in people that, you know, sometimes other people can't see. And it's just like, you know, is he speaking from that aspect of it? Where you're talking about, you know, perhaps everybody sees this person in this light, and really it's like you have no idea, like, yeah, about this person that, you know, that lives this life, that has this facade and has everybody fooled, when really it's like, no, angels deserve to die too, because like, why am I crying when angels deserve to die when they've done wrong too? You know, yeah, what I mean? Like, it just hasn't been brought out to the light, you know, yeah, what I mean, for people to know or to see why it's not worth crying over.
Sometimes it depends on how you pass too, because you know, it could be certain types of circumstances that can happen that'll kind of like, people will kind of judge you based on how you passed away.
Yeah, that's
like,
true.
Damn, he passed away like that. I don't feel sorry for you, brother.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe that, because I feel like this can be taken from multiple aspects. Yeah. Like, if you think about that, because sometimes I don't know, because then you know, some people see people a certain type of way and they, yeah, aren't that type of person. Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yeah, and I really believe that, like, people are judged based on how they pass away, and I feel like, you know, once somebody passes away, it's like, that's a permanent thing. It's like, mm-hmm, you can't change that part.
Right.
So like, why judge them based on how they passed away? Just like I said, you know, you have so many different people. Like, you have somebody that passes away because they saved the baby in a river, you know, flooding river. You know, they're gonna get, oh, he was a hero, such and such and such. But then you have somebody else that might have lived their life right, live righteous, was a positive individual, but might have just had some drug issues and OD'd, and then they'd be like, oh, he passed away. He should have died.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's messed up.
Yeah.
That's really messed up.
So, I mean,
but it's
angels
true.
Are supposed to die.
Yeah.
You know, and that's true, because angels were cast from heaven for a reason, for a purpose, you know, to watch over us. But at the same time, those angels that walk in human form, they have a date as well. They have a time as well.
So, in other words, then, every angel has his day. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
In terms of, like, when that day is, it's not up to us. But yeah.
And he even, like, mentioned, like, in this song as well too.
Yeah.
So I'm not sure if that has something to do with it as well, but it definitely, like, people are tend to be judged based on how they passed away.
Mm.
Not even sometimes judged on how they actually live their life, but how they passed away.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. Yeah. But y'all let us know what y'all think about this song. What the meaning is here. Like,
and maybe
perhaps we're missing it altogether, but
yeah,
maybe that's what this has to do with. But it was a great song. Yeah.
I love the high energy rock.
Yeah,
too.
The energy, the creativity and how they put the video together. I like that they got the little fans impacted in, like, everybody gather around and just be fans, okay? Like,
yeah,
for the video. That's kind of cool, but I liked it. Yeah. I mean, straight to the point. I think it was easy to understand and a great video in general. Like, I love the energy, like you said.
Yeah.
So
yeah, they definitely brought that to the table.
Yeah. If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Salute.
Just in your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted you're insane.